inside of the waterlogged dryer. And we got bottom half is fully saturated and the top half is dry.
Oh. There's the problem. I have no airflow.
That's why your vent was clogged.